making pain. To the cold, sleepless nights filled with thunder and rain. Though the night is dark and the thunder is loud, the lightning will strike and reveal all their shrouds. My brothers and sisters, my family and friends, let us gather together our beliefs to defend. Remember, you're not alone. There are others like you, there are others like me, and we're seen as taboo. But don't let that discourage our everlong fight to shun what is wrong and embrace what is right. We must come together, and the word it must spread, so that no longer upon us will we ever be tread. Take up the torch, don't live in remorse, be true to yourself, stay on the liberty course. Living used just as pawns in their global game, money while we return name. Some return dead and some not at all, and those who look fine can be the worst off of all. Whether you take to the hills or you take to the plains, west coast, the southland, or north range, our thirst to be free bestowed on us by God, we'll never yield, we'd rather die on the sod. Our ancestors before had all paid the price, they helped ignite the fire, light to the night. We must follow the cause set forth by them for our future, our country, and our fellow man. We must take up the torch that was carried by them and know just what exactly we're trying to defend. Control of our lives, control of our land, control of our voices and the work of our hands. Torch, don't live in remorse, be true to yourself, stay on the liberty course. Take up the torch, don't live in remorse, be true to yourself, stay on the liberty course.